Thai Ting Chuang versus Stamp Fairtex. This one took place in Bangkok. Man, the crowd that night were absolutely nuts for Stamp Fairtex, a young lady really going places. Her star's gonna go supernova here in one super series. You know, Kai Ting Chuang beat Yod Cherry for the world title. A lot of people thought, well, the champion's gonna have that strategy again. She would have worked out a way to defeat Stamp Fairtex, and maybe she's won it before she even gets in the ring against Stamp, because she's that good at working out a game plan. But Stamp Fairtex brought something into the ring that Yod Cherry couldn't against Kai Ting Chuang. She brought power with work rate and precision. And those three ingredients caused the demise of Kai Ting Chuang. Stamp Fairtex's power is scary. Her rear leg roundhouse kick to the head just came rattling in time and time again, breaking down the forearms of Kai Ting Chuang. And the leg kicks, breaking down the legs of Kai Ting Chuang. Now, if you're Kai Ting Chuang and one of your greatest strengths is boxing, and you've got someone like Stamp Fairtex shellacking your forearms, banging your legs, it makes the boxing very hard to get off. Adding the dumps that Stamp Fairtex was putting on her, and Kai Ting Chuang continually having to pick herself up off the canvas that was mentally deflating, and you had a superb power-laden performance from Stamp Fairtex. You had a young lady who overnight became a fan favorite, not only in Thailand, but around the world.